Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. In a rectangle, two line segments are drawn, dividing the rectangle into four regions. Three of the regions have areas of 1, 3, and 4. What is the area of the fourth region? This diagram is not drawn to scale. Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. We'll get started by focusing on these two triangles. These two angles are equal to each other because they're vertical angles. Next, these two angles are equal to each other because they're alternate interior angles. This is because opposite sides of a rectangle are parallel to each other. Consequently, these two triangles have two equal angles, which means all three angles are equal and these triangles are similar. As their areas are in a ratio of 4:1, their sides will be in a ratio of 2:1. That's because the area is proportional to side length squared. Suppose the top triangle has a side length of A. Its corresponding side length in the bottom triangle must be 2A. If the top triangle has a height of H, then the bottom triangle will have a height of 2H. Consider the area of the top triangle. It'll be A times H all over 2. That'll be equal to 1. This means AH is equal to 2. Now go back to the rectangle. We can solve for one of its side lengths. It'll be equal to H plus 2H. Therefore, this side length will be 3H. The other side length is 2A. Therefore, the area of this entire rectangle will be 2A multiplied by 3H, which is equal to 6AH. Since AH is equal to 2, 6AH will be equal to 12. We can then solve the problem quite easily. Three of the areas in the rectangle are 1, 3, and 4. That means the last area will be 12 minus 1 minus 3 minus 4, and that's equal to 4. And that's the missing area. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.